flames of eternity. In exchange for my life,